So, I know I haven't posted a video in a while, and I'm really sorry, but I've been on holiday away at Rarotonga, so, yeah, that was good. But I'm back now, and I think I'll post every Friday or Saturday, and maybe in between the week if I have time. So, yeah, hope you like that, and today we're going to be doing a haul. So I went to this horse event called Equidays. It is in New Zealand, Hamilton, and it was really fun. It has like horse shows and stuff, and it has lots of horse stalls, and so yeah, I got horse stuff too, which I'll probably do a video for that on my horse account for my horse, since I've only done one video on there. So yeah, let's get started. So I already have this horse, as you can see. He's right there. The person's not even on him properly. Neither is that one. But yeah, I decided to get a new one, so I can either customize this one or that one. So yeah, he's in pretty good condition. Probably PSQ though. He has a little mark on his bum, on his hindquarters, but otherwise he is pretty good as far as I can see. Then I got the zebra mare, because I have the stallion and the foal. So I got the mare, and I'm not sure if this is a new one or the same like old one, but yeah, I got her, so now I have the whole family. So yeah, and I think she's really cute. And I'm pretty sure she is Alice Q, which is good. Even though I don't show, still like them to be in good quality. So as you can see, this cow's ear is broken, and I have two of them. I bought this one. I got back to the motel, and its ear was broken, and there was no earpiece in the bag, so it must, and there were no holes, so it must have been broken when I got it. So my mom bought me a new cow, which is in way better condition than this one. This is practically LSQ, this one, and this one had a scratch on its belly and the broken ear. So I'm gonna turn this into like a zombie cow, or I'll fix the ear and make it a different color. Customized the cow. Haven't actually customized an animal apart from horses yet, so the cow will be my first. Oh yeah, it's the cow again. As you know, I already have this guy, but again, same with the Hanoverian stallion. I wanted to customize this guy, and just because his mold is really cute, I really, really like him. So yeah. Next we have, oh, I'm sorry for the talking in the background, work stuff. Well, my dad's business work stuff. Next I have the donkey. I have the donkey foal. Don't know if there's like a donkey stallion. Not sure. But this is a new donkey mare, and I have the old donkey mare in that stable. She is absolutely, absolutely gorgeous, and I think she's LSQ too. He's not LSQ, I don't think. And she's just absolutely gorgeous, and I love her to pieces, and I am so happy that I got her. A few of, I think, two of these things that I will show you after I showed you these animals I got from the start of this year, but I never did the part two of the haul that I was going to do. But next we have the new cat for this year, or one of the new ones. And she is so, so cute. I love her. And yeah, by the way, I need name suggestions for these. People don't normally comment on my videos, which I've noticed since I've asked you guys a lot of questions, and you don't normally answer. If you could please, please, please put down some name suggestions, that would be really helpful. And then I know that you guys still like my videos if you comment down below and give it a like, thumbs up. Then I know that you still like my videos. If you don't, then I guess it means you don't like my videos anymore. Which is kind of sad. Next, I got a little lamb. It's a lying down lamb. I'm not sure if this is new or not, but it is so cute. I mean, look at that little face. It's just adorable, and I absolutely love it. And I'm pretty sure it's that cell is cute, and that cell is cute, and that one, and that one, that one, and that. That's from. I never thought, I don't think I showed you this, but yeah, I got a little pug, like ages ago. Next, I got this little goat. And she's cute too, yes. I love how she has a little heart on her head. It just makes her even more adorable. And then I got this little lamb again. It's like his little brother or sister, or whatever you want to say. But it's so cute as well. I mean, look at that little adorable face. I mean, how could you not love it? How could you not? And I got another cat, the sitting down cat for this year, I think. And that's a standing cat for this year, pretty sure. And just think she is adorable as well. And she kind of looks like my cat, so I'm going to name it Lace. And I'm going to name this one Jace. Lace and Jace. So don't need name suggestions for those two. Then I got the little German Shepherd puppy. It's really cute too. It's really small. It wouldn't stand at first, but now it does. It's cute. And then we have the Dalmatian male that I got. He is from a while back, I'm guessing, because he is one of the tall dogs. As you know now, they make them smaller, more of an accurate size, because this looks like a pony compared to the horse. So, yeah, I got that. And now we're gonna move on to the bigger stuff I got. So I got the Schleich wash stool, as you can see. It probably cut off the first part of me saying this, as it this does for some reason. But yeah, I got the Schleich wash stool. I've taken it out and looked at everything, and I think the horse and everything is in really good condition. The only thing, I'm not going to take it out, probably not. Just look at the front. And most of you probably already have this. But yeah. The thing is, some of the stuff on here is false. This like falls out. It doesn't actually click into here, it just sits in it. The hose does not have a gold end, it's green. And there was something else that wasn't the same as on the box. But otherwise it's pretty much, it's a pretty good thing. I love how it comes with the horse and like a whole tack set and a grooming box and a bucket and the person with a few brushes. And my one came in pretty good condition actually. I'm not sure how much this was, but it's still really cute. And I love the Hanoverian Stallion mold, so it just made it even better. I also need to watch Tool for my band, so that was good too. Next, this one I got at like the start of the year sometime. And this one I got at the Equal Days. So, you know how they come, like, this was another one I got this at the start of the year too, but I'll show you that afterwards. You can get the horse and the rider and the kit and like this. But they didn't have it, so I got this whole set and it was only, I think, $10 more than that for some reason. It has comes with the jumps and the two hay bales as well. So I was like, damn, I like that deal. So I got it. The horse's legs, I don't really like the horse's legs. They're too spread apart for my liking. They sort of look a bit unrealistic. And I would have liked to see them have made boots that had actually come off and a bonnet that would actually come off. It's sort of weird if you have a barn and your horse has boots and a bonnet on its head when it's out in the pasture. Even though it's fake, still looks weird. But otherwise, I'm pretty happy. I think the horse I got was LSQ. I really like the blue and brown kit. It's really cute. And the boots are really, really cool. Like the detailing. And it's nice to have two extra jumps since I have the jumping set. So it's good to have two more. Especially for my arena. Once I can, hopefully I'll be able to set up my barn if we clear out some space in our garage. Hopefully. And it's always nice to have two more hay bales. So, yeah. Next, I got this at the start of the year. It is the Western riding set. And might I say, I think this horse is absolutely adorable. And now the only horse out of this I have to, out of the three sets I have to get now, is the one with the purple, the purple kit one. Like the, I guess you could say exercise horse. It's show jumping, I think, so I guess it could be cross country or something like that. But I absolutely love how they've done all the detailing on the Western set, and it sort of looks old and like vintage, which I really like. This horse is pretty much LSQ, I think. I've sort of been taking it out of my box, or out of these boxes, because I have, like, nowhere to put this stuff. So, yeah, but otherwise, I think it's absolutely adorable, like I say with most things. For some reason, I say adorable a lot, and cute a lot. But yeah, but it's true. This horse, I just love this mold. And also, I saw the new 2016 horses, and they look absolutely gorgeous, and I can't wait to get them. Next, I just got this little pamphlet thing, which has all, well, not all, but most of the barn accessories and stuff on it. It's just a fold-out pamphlet, brochure thing, depending where you're from, what you call it. And then I got the 2015 book. With all the jumps. I love the new jumping set. It is amazing. But I don't have enough money to get that. So, hopefully Christmas, please. Mum, Dad. And then, next, I got two Breyer ponies. I got two don't fall, stablemate, okay? I got two Breyer stablemates. It's life. Just kidding. Schleich and Breyer are life. I have a problem. Help. Anyways, I got two stablemates. I got the American Quarter Horse, which is, for what I can see, has no rubs. I haven't yet opened her though, so I don't know what the other side looks like. But her painting, I just love it. I love roans. They're just so pretty. So, I love her so much, and I'm really happy with her. And next, I got the cob, and the cob has a few nose rubs, and some rubs on its hock, and its knees, and its tail, but I don't show, like I said before, because we have no shows in New Zealand, so it doesn't really bother me as much as it would with other people, but, yeah. And they are only $1 more than in America, I think. I'm pretty sure they're $5 in America. That's really good. But the traditionals here are really expensive. They are $60 to $70. It's horrible. It's absolutely horrible. Plus shipping. It's like eBay all over again. Yeah, I'm really happy with all the stuff I got. And hopefully I'll make a video on my horsey channel. So if you could please go subscribe to my horsey channel for my horse. I'm pretty sure it's called Keeper Equestrian or Weepy Superheroes. I'm not sure, sorry, but I will put the name of the channel in the description. And yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll see you next Friday. Or sometime next week. Bye. Don't forget to leave name suggestions down below and give it a like, a thumbs up, so that I know that you still follow me and still like my YouTube channel. And yeah. Bye guys, hope you have a lovely day or night, whatever it is, in your country. Bye.